white sheets by an American. White sheets are over their heads on the bodies of men, women, and their children. They have continued to hide beneath white sheets. Come out, I say, bring your children. I have a lesson for each of you. I have always seen you covered up in white sheets with such transparency you and yours appreciate. What does the children have to do with this? They are so angry. Look what you've done intentionally. Come from under that white sheet and face me now. I demand it by the United States Constitution. I request the lawman lock this terrorist up, but my request is constantly ignored, swept under the seal of abuse of authority. It is a reportable matter. We expect you to simply do your best job. Take your white sheets off. We see you, plain today as yesteryear. They are bullying their way to take it back to the day. Rude awakening, it will not happen today. Take your white sheet.